Mission accomplished. Everything still in one piece?
More or less, aye. That mountainous monstrosity came as quite a surprise. Who knew that the steppe held such secrets?
I see the two of you emerged similarly unscathed. Well then, by my reckoning, there is naught left to prevent us from taking part in the Nardam.
Yea, you who have walked Bardam's Mettle. Newborn warriors of the steppe. Our Khan demands an audience. You will come.
I remember those clothes. He's Oranir, isn't he? What should we do?
Ordinarily, I would politely decline, but this may be an opportunity to assess their strength. And we do have some time before the Nardam begins. If it all goes to plan, they will be fighting for us soon enough. What say you? Shall we go and greet our comrades-to-be?
Whatever happens, we shouldn't keep Cyrena and the others waiting. Let's be ready to make a swift exit, all right?
We accept Johann's generous invitation. Lead the way.
Two banners. So it's not just Oranir we're dealing with.
Most radiant Brother Magnai, we have brought the ones you seek.
You conquered Bardam's Mettle.
As warriors of the Mol, aye. You were the Khan here, yes? Why have you summoned us? Mayhap to propose a joint endeavor?
Nay, Doman, we shall not speak as equals. Born of the sun are Oranir, and born of the earth are you. When I learned of trespassers, I bade my warriors take their measure to flay them if they failed. But if by the grace of Azim they should survive their trials and emerge anointed, then bring them hither to pay tribute. Tribute, should it prove satisfactory, shall earn you the favor of the sun. His beloved shall bask in his radiance, and their supplications be duly considered.
So you want us to bow down and serve you? What if we don't feel like it?
The defiant will suffer in shadow. It would be an affront to the resplendent Azim himself to refuse this generous offer when by rights you should be condemned. But in lieu of tribute, swear fealty to the sun. Pledge to him your body and soul. Promise to serve him unto death, and you may know his glory. A generous offer granted to but few. Though perchance this is too merciful. It seems our brothers of the Budiga want you. The men only. Like the Borlak and women. Though you know them not either, I'm sure. No matter. All you need know is that you will serve one way or another.
That much does indeed seem plain. However, as we are but newborn warriors who know little of your customs, we struggle to conceive of ways in which we might be of service to the most gracious and illustrious son.
You make mock of us, Doman. Do not do so again. You will be given a task. It will be difficult. You will carry it out. When you have accepted this, you may ask me what it is.
Thank you.